pull that kettlebell up to your shoulder and press it up overhead. So what we want to do here is stack the wrist on top of the elbow, on top of the shoulder, and keep that shoulder back and down so it doesn't want to be up by our ears. So chest up and open, hand up above the shoulder, squatting down, keeping that chest up and pushing up. So we really want to focus on using our core here and using the shoulder muscles to stop the weight from coming forwards, backwards, or out to the side. Keep it straight up overhead. Squat down nice and low. Take yourself up. If you are finding it too hard, just take it to your hand up above your head and concentrate on that movement, and then introduce the weight when you feel more confident.